He healed us by his blood and gave us new life, so that for each other we could fight. We now work side by side to build this house with our lives and to break down all the barriers by his love. By the power of the Holy Spirit, we declare
is a song they sing on cue. When it's the thing to do, they smile and follow through. But if the critics say the music's out of key, they change the melody to popularity. For others, Jesus is a song of how they feel. When all the words seem real, they sing the song with zeal. But later on, if things don't seem to go their way, a faithless dirge they play. Does that describe your day? How do you sing the song, the song, the song, the song of Christ, the song? The song of Christ. Jesus is a song some like to sing on stage. Attention's what they crave, to hear the naive rave. But even though the chorus may sound genuine, just listen once again. They're singing me, not him. Others sing the song because they've always sung since they were very young. The words rolled off their tongue. Singing words that they don't really understand and joking with the band. Tell me, are you that man? How do you sing the song, the song, the song, the song of Christ? The song, the song, the song of Christ. Jesus is a song of unmatched melody. When he's sung faithfully, sets the spirit free. Father, grant that we may sing the song for you. Let every note ring true in everything we do. Lord, help us sing the song, the song, the song, the song of Christ. The song, the song, the song. The song, the song.
Take my breath away. How I long. tonight among your people, I've come to realize a lesson I've been slow to understand. You're asking me to love them, you're calling me to die, to lay my life down like the Son of Man. It seems that all I've asked you for is a comfortable life. Now your blessing has become a sedative. So like Abraham with Isaac, you've handed me the knife. Do I love you, Lord, or just the gifts you give? Well, I pray that today has been the very last time that I play with your way and treat your kingdom like a pastime. Lord, it cost you everything to set the captives free. And I really want to follow you. I beg you to use me. So foolish and remain a single seed when Jesus came to serve, not to be served. And why does it surprise me that my life is full of weeds, as if I've gotten less than I deserve? Myself, it only causes strife. I'm through with justifying who I am. Because I really love you, I want to lose my life for the saints of God and for the murdered land. Will I pray? It's been the very last time that I play with your way and treat your kingdom like a pastime. Lord, it cost you everything to set the captives free. And I really want to follow you. I beg you to use me. And I say, it's been the very last time that I play with your way and treat your kingdom like a pastime. Lord, it cost you everything to set the captives free. And I really want to follow you. I beg you, please use me.
Proclaim His word no matter what the cost. Style the two extremes.